How to change a download location in Telegram desktop app easily. Hi everyone, this is Kate and I'm back with new tutorial, and in this video we will see how we can change the download location in Telegram in your desktop. So let's get started. So first of all, in your desktop, open up Telegram application and make sure that you're logged in with your Telegram account. Once you're logged in, now navigate to the top left corner and click on this three line icon. After that, this menu bar will pop up in your interface with bunch of menus. So from that, you have to click on settings. Now under settings, go to advanced. Now again, under advanced at the top section, there is a data and storage. So under data and storage, click on download path. So by default, the Telegram folder in system will be selected as downloads. Now, if you like to change it, you can change it according to your preferences from here. The second option, temporary folder, that says cleared on logout or uninstall. So once you clear or log out or uninstall the Telegram application from this device, this temporary folder will also get deleted. And the third option is custom folder or cleared only manually. So once you click on it, you have to choose your own folder from your device and then click on select folder. Once you do that, click on save, and with that, your download path or your download location from Telegram is now changed. So this is the way to change download location in Telegram in desktop application, and that's it for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe to our channel and do not forget to like and comment. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more upcoming tutorials.